After the bell on Thursday, Yelp reported a third-quarter loss of just $2 million or 3 cents a share, much stronger than the same period last year. The company is forecasting strong fourth-quarter revenue in the range of $40 million to $40.5 million, in line with analyst estimates. The company also announced it has acquired Quipe, a European online review service, for $50 million. Shares of Yelp were poised to jump on Friday as early trading has the stock higher by almost 4%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.